Agent, the cleaners keep starting fires and we don't have the resources to put them out. If we don't shut down their napalm production, we're one stiff breeze away from the entire borough going up.
Thing is, they got their main production facility in the middle of their HQ, which is where you're going.
Find it, close it down, and make sure they can't rebuild.
Which means taking out boss man Joe Farrow. If he walks, he'll just start it all over again. The place should be packed with napalm tanks and gasoline. Any tanks you find, just take them out, however you can. Go on the cleaners to salvage that stuff when you're done. We've all seen the damage they can do.
Turner, Burnett, I need you and your people to get out there and guard the perimeter. I got a bad feeling.
Cover me! Chemical signature detected. Source identified.
we can see the explosion from here. Now, there's probably more napalm tanks in the building. Take care of them first, then see what you can do about Pharaoh.
Just keep your mind on the job. You don't want to get any of this on you.
It don't matter. You're doing the wrong thing, and you're gonna die because of it. The men you're facing, they're here to do what no one else had the stones to do. They could have left. They could have gone home to their families. But they stayed to burn this thing out, to make sure it got stopped here. They sacrificed themselves. And then you come along and try to fuck it all up. Because you're not hard enough to do what's gotta be done? It ain't gonna work. My boys are better than that. And we're gonna see this thing through over your dead body.
Get in there! Thank you.
done yet.
Almost. Just hold on one second.
I need to be out there. What's taking so goddamn long?
Sorry. I had a problem with the tank strap. Should be all good now.
About fucking time.
Detonation sequence trigger. Indicate this area is safe. Warning, you are exiting the safe area.
Someone should have told Pharaoh that lighting up was bad for his health. With him out of the way, and their main source of napalm out of commission, the cleaners are going to be a lot easier to deal with. A lot of people on the streets are going to owe you their lives, whether they know it or not. Good work.